Hello, in this video I will show you how to record directly into Audacity. So Audacity is an amazing tool which is free, and when you buy your USB microphone you can record it directly into Audacity. So just plug in your USB microphone and open Audacity, and here it shows you the device. So you don't have to do anything, just plug it in, but the Audacity has to be closed. So you plug the microphone and then you open Audacity. If you do it the other way around, the microphone will not show. So you have to be really cautious about this fact. So right now, USB PNP audio device, mono recording, that's fine. The actual output will be stereo, so no worries. And output is my laptop sound. So if I want to record right now, I can either go to track and add new mono track, or I can simply hit this button, red button. Of course, red circle means record. So I'm just gonna hit it. And right now I can see I'm recording. And this is what's important here right now. Whoa, 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 whoa. You see it went into red, which is not good. So if it's all green and slightly yellowish, kind of, we know that we have a perfect level. So adjust your microphone closer to your mouth or further away from your mouth, and this way you can control your audio and see actually what is the level of the audio, which is correct or not. So what you don't want is orange colors and red colors, just like that. Okay, this is too much, and obviously you can see it in the audio waveforms that this is definitely over the line. So let me stop it. You can pause it if you click this button, or you can stop your recording right here. So right now if I go back to this section, so I want to, let's say, delete this, or actually I just want to make it lower audio. But remember, I'll show you in the next video, but let me tell you something. Once you record something which is over the line, which is too loud, it generates, let me do the close-up, it generates audio waveforms in such a level that even when you take it down, your sound will be compromised a lot. So basically you have to really check your levels during the recording to avoid that, because there's not much you can do after that without losing the quality. So I really recommend to be cautious and careful about this, and then you're all set up. So in the next video I'll show you how to adjust this if it's not overdone, like if it's not in the red. But if it's just like, you can adjust it. For example, if it's right here, it's still in the middle of the track, this is fine. You can adjust it up and down. But if it's all way over the line, just forget it. Thank you for watching, and just keep watching for another videos and other tutorials about audio and video. So don't forget to subscribe.